Important days. 23rd January. On this day, we celebrate birthday of Subhash Chandra Bose. He is also famous by the name Netaji. 26th January, Republic Day. On this day, Indian Constitution came into effect. Every year on 26th January, our president unfurls the national flag at Rajpath. 28th February, National Science Day. This day is celebrated to commemorate the discovery of Raman effect. 14th April, Ambedkar Jayanti. His full name is Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar and he is the father of our Indian Constitution. 15th August, Independence Day, the most important day for all Indians. Every year on this day, our Honorable Prime Minister hoists the national flag at Red Fort. 5th September, Teachers Day. This day is celebrated in the memory of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan. 2nd October, Gandhi Jayanti. We celebrate this day in the memory of Mahatma Gandhi. He is the father of our nation and is also famous by the name Bapu. 14th November. It is the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. He was the lover of children, so in his memory we celebrate Children's Day. He is also famous by the name Chacha Ji. 10th December, Human Rights Day. This day is celebrated to raise awareness about people's social, cultural, and physical rights and to ensure the welfare of everyone. 25th December, Christmas. This day is celebrated on the birthday of Jesus Christ, the God of Christians.